Zoro to base camp. Come in, base camp. Hello? Is anyone there?
Tally, it's Shepard.
Shepard? I'm not complaining, but you show up at the strangest times. What are you doing in the middle of Get Space?
I've got a mission, remember? It's dangerous, but you don't seem averse to high-risk missions these days.
I'll discuss the mission as soon as the gunfire dies down. Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Geth outside.
What's this research you're after?
It's about this world's sun. It's aging faster than it should. I can tell you more about it once we've got fewer Geth shooting at us.
Is anyone else still with you, or are you alone out there?
Rieger had a team of Marines covering me when I ran for the observatory. At least some of them are still alive. I can hear them firing at the Geth outside.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth and the console is damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now.
Op 1, this is Squad Leader Cal Rieger. Come in, over.
This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. Can we provide assistance?
Patch your radio into Channel 617 Theta. We're on a stealth mission, high risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us.
They got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
Any idea where the Geth came from?
One of their patrol ships found us. Dropships started raining Geth down on our heads before we could get off world. Systems under Geth control. We knew they made planetary sweeps periodically. We hoped going low emissions would hide us.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Direct sunlight fries your shields all to hell. We're bunkered down at base camp across the valley. I left Tally Zora at a secure shelter, then doubled back to hold the choke point. Getting Tally out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep them off you.
You're gonna throw your life away for research?
Negative. I'm gonna give my life for the migrant fleet, all the difference in the world. I'm no tech expert, Shepard. I'm a Marine. They tell me to shoot, I shoot. They said to protect Tally and the data. You get him out safe, I've done my job.
You've got confirmation that the Geth haven't reached Tally yet?
Affirmative. Left my best men with her. When you get here, you can talk to her on the comm. Every Marine on this rock is sworn to protect Tally Zora. Long as one of us is still drawing air, she'll be safe.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait! Watch your ass! We got a dropship coming in!
Son of a bitch! Move!
Get down!
Squad Leader Cal Rieger, Migrant Fleet Marines. We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived. I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky. Tally's inside over there. The Geth killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
Are you sure she's still alive?
The observatory is reinforced. Even the Geth will need time to get through it. And it's hard to hack a door when someone's firing rockets at you. The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer, and one of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
How bad is your suit damage?
Combat seals clamped down to isolate contamination, and I'm swimming in antibiotics. The Geth might get me, but I'm not gonna die from an infection in the middle of a battle. That's just insulting.
We need to get to Tally. Got any ideas?
Just one! I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger. And I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy. Maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
Good luck, Rieger. Let's go shoot some Geth.
Give us a lie. Say hi to Tally for me. Let's go!
Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
What can you tell me about your research here?
Haystrom's sun is destabilizing. Back when this was a Quarian colony, it was a normal star. It shouldn't change that quickly.
Any idea what's destabilizing the sun?
If I had to guess, I'd say that it was dark energy affecting the interior of the star. The effect is similar to when stars blow off mass to enter a red giant phase. But Haystrom's sun is far too young for this to be natural.
It looks like I just saved your mission. Maybe now your people will let me steal you for my mission.
Just let me transmit the data from a secure channel. Then I can leave with you. And if the Admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die.
Maybe not the whole rest of your team, ma'am.
Rieger, you made it.
Your old captain's as good as you said. Damn Colossus never stood a chance.
If need be, the Normandy can get you out of here, Rieger.
The Geth didn't damage our ship. As long as we get out of here before reinforcements show up, we'll be fine.
Actually, I won't be going with you. I'm joining Commander Shepard.
I'll pass the data to the Admiralty Board and let them know what happened. She's all yours now, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Cerberus saw footage of you in action, Talizora. We're looking forward to having you on the team. Your engineering expertise will really benefit the mission.
I don't know who you are, but Cerberus threatened the security of the migrant fleet. Don't make nice.
That's why you're here, Tali. I need people who aren't Cerberus. People I can trust.
I wasn't part of what happened to the migrant fleet, but I understand your distrust. I hope we'll get past that as we work together.
I assumed that you were undercover, Shepard. Maybe even planning to blow Cerberus up. If that's the case, I'll loan you a grenade. Otherwise, I'm here for you, not for them.
If it helps, check out the Normandy while you're here. We've gotten a few upgrades.
I'll get Talizora the necessary security clearance to access our systems.
Please do. I can't be part of your team if I don't know how the ship works. Remember, Shepard, these people thought enslaving Thorian creepers and Rachni was a good idea. I'll be in engineering.
Don't forget to introduce yourself to Edie, the ship's new artificial intelligence.
Shepard, what can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
We didn't really have time to chat while taking out Geth on Haystrom, did we? I can't believe so many people died. Thank you again for getting Rieger out alive. All for data about stars blowing up. I hope the Admiralty Board gets some use out of it.
Have you heard any word about Cal Rieger? Did he survive his injuries?
He sent me a message. It looks like he'll make a full recovery. Anytime you get a suit puncture, it's a matter of luck. Rieger got out with a relatively minor infection.
Having any trouble settling back in on the Normandy?
I like the quiet. I miss the old faces, though. Presley, Engineer Adams, all of them. It doesn't seem right having Cerberus in charge of this ship.
I don't agree with all Cerberus policies, but they're doing the right thing here, Tali.
For now. But as soon as you no longer serve their needs, be ready for them to turn on you. For now, I should get back to work. Thanks for coming by.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear all the angels cheer, because we're together, Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon. They say, come fly with me, let's fly away.
Welcome to Nos Astra, Commander Shepard. We've been instructed to waive all docking and administration fees for your visit. My name is Karina.
That's a lot of firepower for a friendly welcome. Expecting trouble?
We're the gateway to the Terminus systems, Commander. That element of risk requires greater security. Liara Tassoni vouched for your conduct and paid all fees you would normally incur. She also asked that I direct you to speak with her at your convenience. She's near the trading floor.
You mentioned trading. What gets traded on Ilium?
Anything you can imagine, Commander. Ilium is a wonderful world for those who can afford it. In order to remain competitive as a Terminus systems port, we've relaxed many of the standards you'd find on other Asari worlds. Most drugs are legal, provided they are labeled properly. You can buy almost any weapon or technology. You can even buy indentured servants.
I can't believe an Asari world would allow slavery.
We try to avoid calling it slavery. All indentured servants on Ilium have voluntarily agreed to a term of service. Most choose indentured service as a means to pay off debt or avoid imprisonment. A contract holder is responsible for the well-being of her servants, and a servant's duties are agreed upon before the contract is signed.
You said Liara was here? What's she doing?
Liara is one of Nos Astra's most respected information brokers. Nos Astra is based upon trade. Information is valuable currency, and Liara has done quite well. As I said, you'll find her near the trading floor. She was looking forward to seeing you.
Thank you.
Again, welcome to our city, Commander. Please enjoy your stay.
Shepard? The news said you were dead. What happened?
No, wait, probably classified. Forget I asked. You just have to lie. It's been a couple of years. I'm Gianna Parasini, Novaria Internal Affairs. You helped me nail Administrator Analeas.
Happy to help. What happened to Administrator Analeas?
He made the one mistake Novaria won't tolerate. He got caught taking their money. He's doing a few years in white-collar prison. More importantly, he won't work in the field again. Sit down. If I remember right, I owe you a beer. What brings you to Ilium? You know, that you can talk about.
You ever heard of the Collectors? They're attacking human colonies. I'm gonna stop them.
Damn, Shepard. For me, a tough job involves more paperwork. Hey, listen, I just remembered something. I've gotta go. Talk to you later. And don't forget to drink your beer.
Welcome. You look like someone who needs high-quality equipment. Feel free to look around. My store has the best tech and biotic equipment on Ilium.
How do I know this stuff is any good? You're an Asari. Maybe your stuff is no good for humans.
I carry nothing but the best. I offer a money-back guarantee.
That doesn't help me when I'm dead due to equipment failure. Look, I'm dropping too many credits to screw around here.
Well, perhaps I could give you a preferred rate at the kiosk. Here, a small discount, and when I get special items in, you can take a look.
What kind of special items are we talking about?
Oh, you know, schematics, designs. Nothing illegal, but I may not have all the licenses to sell them.
Do you have anything else? Anything not listed on your main merchandise kiosk?
Well, there is one thing. Very advanced design. Not publicly available yet.
That's because it's still in development on Novaria, and illegal for export. Hello, Hermia.
Parasini! You set me up! But this isn't Novaria. You don't have the authority to arrest me.
I don't care whether you go to jail. I've got all the evidence I need to find you out of business.
Is that everything you needed?
Everything and more.
You're a lifesaver, Shepard.
I need to go. I have to talk to my lawyer.
Hermia is going to be a very poor woman very shortly. Thanks for the help, Shepard. I love nailing Asari. So ageless and superior. Then you get them and they squeal like schoolgirls.
So do I actually get to talk to you this time? Or do I need to help you do your job again?
Hey, come on, Shepard. Wasn't it at least a little fun? I do the groundwork, you swoop in and get the mark talking. Hell, at least this time I didn't have to wear heels and a dress.
How'd you end up on Novaria, anyway?
Scholarship program and a competitive internship. Turned out I was only middling at the science, but I could always ferret out secrets. You grow up poor and surrounded by rich kids, you get good at hiding yourself. Helps with going undercover.
What's up next for you?
Research. We've had some hacking attacks lately, and I want to make sure they're external. A lot of people are suddenly interested in dark energy. My bosses want to know if it's something to worry about. That'll hold me over until I have to go back undercover anyway.
It's been a pleasure, Gianna.
You too, Shepard. See you around. Oh, hell with it. Mwah. Much better than an autograph. Take care of yourself, Shepard.
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have. I'll make it simple. Either you pay me, or I flay you alive. With my mind. Shepard! Nyxeris, hold my calls. My sources said you were alive, but I never believed. It's very good to see you.
You have sources now?
A few. Sources, contacts, even a little hired muscle. I've been working as an information broker. It's paid the bills since you... well, for the past 2 years. And now you're back, gunning for the collectors with Cerberus.
If you know that, then you know that I could use your help.
I can't, Shepard. I'm sorry. I have commitments here, things I need to take care of.
What kind of things do you need to take care of? Are you in trouble?
No, no trouble. But it's been a long 2 years. I had things to do while you were gone. I have debts to repay. Listen, if you want to help, I need someone with hacking expertise, someone I can trust. If you could disable security at key points around Ilium, you could get me information I need. That would help me a great deal.
What's this all about, Liara? Can't you just talk to me?
Don't you think I want to, Shepard? This isn't because I don't trust you. This is Ilium. Anything I say is probably being recorded.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
When you hack one, a server will open somewhere nearby for a short time. You can download data from there, if you hurry. Thank you, Shepard. This may help me pay a great debt.
You're Shepard? I don't know if you remember me. I was a colonist at Zoo's Hope on Pharos. You saved us from that enormous Geth attack, and from the Thorian creature's control. Too many people died in the fighting for us to save the colony. It's still better than being a slave to the Thorian, though.
Where did the survivors go after Zoo's Hope shut down?
Most of us stayed together and went back to Earth. Run down, but familiar. We needed familiar faces. Exogeny pretty much left us alone. They just left with every bit of Thorian goop they could find.
What brings you to Ilium?
We've had health trouble, probably because of how the Thorian controlled us. We got a deal on some medical tests from a colonial survey group. But the contract had fine print that lets them perform more invasive procedures without our consent. I've talked to the representative, but she won't listen. I think she has a problem with humans.
I'll talk to the survey group.
Really? Thanks. The sales rep is at the Baria Frontiers kiosk.
I saw your conversation, human. You're here to complain about the medical contracts those colonists from Pharos signed. I suggest you leave. Your life is short enough. Do not waste what time you have bothering me.
Why are you insisting on these tests? What use could they possibly be?
Their use is not your concern. A legal binding contract was signed. Nothing else matters. All of you. Humans. Salarians. Turians. You come to our planet, then complain that our laws don't suit you. The galaxy would be a better place if nobody but the Asari had ever dragged themselves out of the primordial muck.
I thought Asari preferred to mate with other races for genetic diversity.
A short-sighted mistake perpetrated by the same self-hating malcontents who spawned the hateful term pureblood. We hardly need your alien DNA to randomize genetic material. A little radiation would work just as well. You provide no diversity, no new insights, no advancement. You bring only chaos and senseless deaths.
Ah. Whose deaths are we talking about exactly?
The mother of my daughters was killed on the Quarian homeworld during the initial Geth uprising. My daughters died on the Citadel when the Geth attacked. One worked in the embassy. The other was a greeter for the consort. I'm not speaking in hypotheticals, human. The aliens will never be my allies. The best they can do is give me useful medical data.
Your bondmate was with the Quarians. Your daughters worked with aliens every day at the embassy and the consort.
And look what happened to them!
You've suffered, I get that. But these colonists were trying to live peacefully. They've suffered too. They lost family to the Geth and the Thorian creature. Don't add to their anguish.
Oh. I'm sending an amended contract. No more tests, no fees. There's enough grief in this galaxy. I don't need to add to it.
Shepard, it's good to see you again. Thank you for getting me that system data. Here, it's not much, but hopefully it will help you on your mission. Do you remember the Shadow Broker? With the data you got me, I may be able to find information caches from his agents.
I've got a lot on my plate. Remind me who the Shadow Broker is?
He's the most powerful and dangerous information broker in the galaxy. No one knows who he is. Given his resources, there's speculation he may actually be a group operating under one name.
Are you on the run from the Shadow Broker? I can help you.
Actually, it would be more accurate to say that the Shadow Broker is on the run from me. We crossed paths not long after you died. Since then, I've been working to take him down. With this data, I'm a step closer.
You've spent 2 years of your life hunting the Shadow Broker? Liara, that's insane.
You don't know what he did. You couldn't. You were gone. And we all did what we had to do after that. Let's not argue. I don't have enough friends left to lose one. Did you need help finding anything?
How's your own work going?
The data you gave me was extremely helpful. It gave me a target. The Shadow Broker has several contacts here on Ilium. The most powerful is someone called the Observer. Taking down the Observer will put me closer to the Shadow Broker. I could use your help.
Damn it, Liara, I came to talk to you, not to help with your petty vendettas.
I'm so close, Shepard. I've been hunting for almost 2 years now. I can't do this without you. I don't have the technical skill to reconstruct the data, and the Shadow Broker only refers to his agents by race and profession.
My inquiries have narrowed the Observer down to one of 5 operatives. A Turian, a Salarian, a Krogan, a Batarian, and a Vorcha.
If you can refine the list, I'll know where to strike.
Let me go talk to these people. I'll get the name you need.
You want to see how far I'll go? I learned how to shove a gun in people's faces from... Commander Shepard?
Hey, if you know this idiot, can you rein him in before I slap his ass with a singularity?
Shepard? Is it really you? It's me, Conrad Werner! We met on the Citadel? I wanted to become a Spectre? And then you shoved a gun in my face? You showed me what it meant to be truly extreme. I learned that lesson well. So you're alive, huh? I hear it goes like that in the biz. Why don't you sit back and watch how it's done? I got some asses to kick.
Conrad, let me make this perfectly clear. This is not acceptable.
Ah!
You shot my foot!
That shot barely grazed you, you big baby. Sorry, my father was a Krogan.
It still scared me. I'm new at the badass mercenary thing. People don't usually shoot me.
Any decent security system will detect that you aren't in the military, much less part of my squad.
I just say that I'm deep cover and don't appear on systems. I'm doing the best I can, okay? You were a hero. You saved the galaxy and showed everyone what humanity could do. And then you died. The galaxy needed someone like you, Shepard. We all did. I had to do something.
Why were you trying to get the deed to this place?
This place is actually a front for a red sand dealer. I need to take it over to crack the ring.
What? Who the hell told you that?
The owner of that weapons store near the carport. She's an undercover cop. She told me about it when I introduced myself.
Listen, crap for brains. First, we don't sell red sand. Second, red sand is legal on Ilium. You just need a license.
I'll talk to this undercover cop and figure out what's going on.
Thank you. If I kill annoying customers, it usually causes property damage. That comes out of my pay.
Just let me know if you need any help, Shepard.
Thanks for taking care of that crazy guy. Saves me having to beat him to death with his own spine. That makes the other customers nervous. Anyway, this is Eternity, and I'm Athida, Asari Matriarch and Bartender. Get you anything?
You're an Asari Matriarch? I thought Matriarchs served as honored advisors.
Right. Which I do here at this bar. I know, not what you'd expect. But nobody on Thessia wanted to listen to my wise counsel, so here I am. Dad was a Krogan who fought in the Rachni Wars. My mother fought in the Krogan Rebellions. I've pretty much seen it all.
Why is a matriarch in a bar serving drinks?
It's better than what most other matriarchs are doing. Look at that screw-up with Saren and his Geth a few years back. Your ships were hanging bare-assed in space when Saren started shooting. If not for you humans, we would have bought it right there. And I warned him. Told people on Thessia what was coming, and they didn't want to hear it.
Thanks for telling me about that.
That's what I'm here for, babe. Get you anything else?
I'd like something to drink.
Sure. I'll set up a tab at the drink kiosk. Knock yourself out. Literally, if you want. Just don't drink anything for Turians or Quarians. Does nasty things to your insides. Once saw Krogan drink a liquefied Turian on a dare 6 or 7 centuries back. Nobody came out of that one looking pretty.
Thanks for setting up the drinks.
Right. Don't eat the nuts in the Red Bulls.
Shepard, did you get any information on the Observer?
All 5 of the suspects are male. The Observer is female. Something's not right. Who gave you this lead?
My assistant, Nyxeris. She got the information. Nyxeris gave me the information. Nyxeris, could I see you in here for a moment? Shepard, I'll talk to you later.
Can I help you with something?
I talked to an old friend, Conrad Werner. You told him that the Eternity Lounge was selling red sand.
Oh, you're Conrad's friend. Yes, that place is really dangerous. I should know. I'm an undercover cop. Did you get me the deed to the bar? I need the deed to, stop the red sand dealers.
Pay attention, lady. Unlike Conrad, I actually know how to use a gun.
Wait! This whole place is under video surveillance! You can't shoot me!
I don't give a Vorcha's ass about your security cameras. Conrad Werner is an idiot, but he doesn't deserve to be manipulated like that. You're gonna make it up to him.
Okay, I'll go tell him the truth.
No. You're gonna tell Conrad that he did a great job, and then you're gonna leave. That's all. Are we clear?
Yes, we're clear. Look, I'm even putting you in for a discount at the kiosk, okay? I'll do that. Talk to Werner, and I'm gone. I swear.
Scanning.
Excuse me, are you Commander Shepard? You're Commander Shepard? I saw your... I guess you would say your aura. I'd recognize you anywhere. I was asked to give you a message if I saw you. It's from a friend you made on Novaria.
What message were you asked to give?
Shepard, we hide. We borrow. We build. But we know that you seek those who soured the songs of our mothers. When the time comes, our voice will join with yours, and our crescendo will burn the darkness clean. Thank you, Shepard. The Rachni will sing again because of you.
I'm glad to hear that you're rebuilding. Are you somewhere close by?
The Rachni Queen is not here. That message is one of many memories I carry from her. I encountered her on an uncharted world. She saved my life. More than that, she gave me a purpose. They are an amazing people, Shepard. The galaxy owes you a great debt for giving them a second chance.
If you can pass a message back, tell her that I'm watching. Don't make me regret setting her free.
You won't. She seeks only peace. Be well, Commander Shepard. You will not see me again.
Nyxeras had some interesting data hidden away. Thank you, Shepard. I wouldn't have caught her without you. I'm one step closer to the Shadow Broker thanks to you. Here. Nyxeras was very well compensated. You need it more than I do.
Did you have any trouble with Nyxeras?
She was very talented. I imagine that had she been ordered to assassinate me, I had never seen her coming. But her barriers needed practice. Practice I'm afraid she won't be getting.
What's the next step in your hunt?
Now I gather information, peel away layers of lies, and shine light into the shadows. And when I find the Shadow Broker, I hit him with a biotic field so strong that what's left of his body will fit into a coffee cup.
Is there anything else you need from me?
No. You've done enough. If I find anything useful, I'll let you know. For now, I need to do what I do. Now, is there anything else I can help you with?
I'm looking for Thane Krios. He's supposed to be here on Ilium.
The assassin? Yes. He arrived here a few days ago. My sources tell me he may be targeting a corporate executive, Nissana Dantius. He contacted a woman named Serena. Serena has an office in the cargo transfer levels. Perhaps she can tell you where Krios is.
That was all just off the top of your head?
I'm a very good information broker, Shepard. The world of intrigue isn't that different from a dig site. Except that the dead bodies still smell.
Thanks for the help. That's all I needed to know.
Of course. If there's anything else I can help you with, let me know.
Serena?
Who wants to know?
Someone who can make your life a living hell.
Too late.
Lyra Tassoni said you'd have information on Thane Krios. Am I wasting my time?
Tana, cover for me. Over here. Yeah, I know who Thane Krios is. I might have passed him some information, but I didn't hire him. What do you want to know?
I just need to talk to him.
Dangerous man to chat with. Your call, though. I ran security for Nissana Dantius. Then I found out she was having people killed to cover up her dirty secrets. She fired me when I confronted her. Her loss. I might have been good enough to stop Thane from taking her down.
If you work there, you must have an idea what his opposition will be.
Eclipse Mercs. High-tech killer. Undisciplined, but very well-equipped. They don't much care who they kill, as long as they're paid for it. Thane has quite a reception waiting for him. I told him all I knew. He didn't seem worried.
Why does that name sound familiar?
She was a representative on the Citadel a few years ago.
Right. She had me kill her sister, the Slaver.
I thought that was just a rumor. Well, you know what she's capable of, then. She has even more power here in Nos Astra. She uses it to keep her friends in check, and her enemies dead.
So where do I find Thane?
The Dantius Towers. Penthouse level of Tower 1. There's a second tower, still under construction. If Thane is smart, he'll go in from there.
It doesn't sound like Nissana's just gonna let me in.
She's as smart as she is paranoid. No one's getting in or out of there without a fight. I can get you in, but you'll only get one shot. You'd better be ready.
Do you know anything else about Thane?
Not much. He did say that he's not doing the hit for money. Nobody hired him. I wanted to know who I was helping, and he said he's doing this job on his own. That he had to restore the balance of his life. I don't know. Maybe he's crazy. If he takes down Nissana, I don't care why he does it.
You're just offering your help? No strings attached?
You're going to look for Thane. Nissana's mercenaries will try to stop you. At the least, you'll distract her guards. Take a little fire, give Thane a clear shot. I didn't hire him to kill Nisana, but I won't shed any tears when she gets what's coming to her.
Let's go, then.
Good. I'm tired of this crap. We'll go tonight, as soon as the shift workers clear out of Tower 2. The towers are heavily guarded, and you'll find more resistance closer to the penthouse. So, this assassin, you planning to stop him?
I'm just here to make sure he survives.
There they are, the Dantius Towers. You'll have to get up to the second tower and cross the bridge to the penthouse. Her mercs will fight you every step, but it's your best chance.
Why don't we just save time and take the shuttle up?
She's got mercs with rockets just waiting for you to try. You get maybe halfway up before they shot you down. Besides, your assassin won't go in that way. Best to go in low.
Any last-minute tips about the towers?
The Eclipse mercs will be well fortified by now, and they won't want to disappoint Nisana. There's no automated defenses or traps, just focus on anything moving.
All right. Let's do this.
Hold on. Don't linger too long. They'll be here to greet you soon enough. Good luck, Shepard.
Help!
He's still alive.
I can't feel my legs. My chest is killing me.
Just be glad you're still breathing. What happened?
We're just night workers. Nisana sent them after us. She sent the mechs to round us up, but we didn't hear. They just started shooting.
They just attacked you?
Yes. They were too slow. It was horrible. Everyone screaming. The mechs said there was no time. Nisana wanted us out of the way immediately. Then the dogs.
He's not going to make it if we don't help him.
Gotta keep moving if you want to find this assassin.
Take your time.
I think I'm better. Find the other workers. Help them.
Why would Nisana kill her own workers?
To her, we're expendable. But I didn't realize she was that ruthless. My friends, co-workers, slaughtered. They were jumping off ledges to escape the dogs.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
Please, don't kill us! We'll go, we'll go!
Hey, look, they're not Eclipse. You're here to help us, right?
I'm looking for someone, and you're not him.
But is it safe to come out?
Seen anyone suspicious who isn't a merc?
Well, whoever sealed us in here.
When he found us, I thought we were dead, but he just closed the door and locked us in.
Locked you in? Sounds like our assassin was trying to keep them safe.
Assassin?
Here for Nisana, I bet. She's got it coming. You treat people like this, it always comes back to bite you in the ass.
Did you see the one who locked you in? Do you know where he might have gone?
He's no Salarian, I can tell you that. But I've no idea where he went. Sorry.
If he's after Nisana, he'll be heading to the upper levels.
How many workers were in the tower? Are there many more of you?
Not alive. We were lucky.
Well, some got out before the dogs were sent in. Maybe a few are hiding somewhere.
I wouldn't stay here too long. It should be safe down on the lower floors.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's go, everybody!
Don't worry. My team's always ready to go. I don't know where he is. Not yet. Don't worry about it. We don't need any reinforcements. I'll take care of it. It's under control. I'll go down there myself.
Turn around, very slowly.
Damn it.
Tell me where the assassin is, and I might let you live.
If I knew that, I wouldn't be wasting my time talking to you. You're not one of Nisana's mercs. Who are you?
You've got two ways down. Express or coach.
Your choice.
Look, pal. Even if I knew where he was, I wouldn't tell you.
Not the answer I was looking for.
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot me, my team's right through there. They'll be all over you.
What sound will you make when you hit the ground? Think you'll hear it before you die? Are you guys all right in here?
Get back! Get back! I'll shoot!
Relax. Don't do anything you'll regret.
I don't want to hurt you.
Hurt me? I hardly felt a thing.
Talon!
Slow and easy.
He's my brother. I just want to see if he's all right. Are you the ones who shot the Merc?
I've shot a lot of Mercs today, but I can't take credit for him.
Then who did?
You tell me. What happened?
The Merc found us and shouted at us to move. We panicked, and he shouted more. I thought he was going to kill us, then his head just exploded. Talon picked up the Merc's gun, but we were too afraid to leave. Then you showed up.
A perfect headshot, with no collateral damage. Very impressive. I'm looking for someone. Probably the guy who killed this Merc.
Talon thought he saw someone following us, but he's been a bit on edge. I haven't seen anyone but the Mercs.
There are still Mercs up here. You should get to the lower levels.
No need to convince me. Talon, come on, get up.
Can we go home now?
Yeah, we're getting out of here. Thank you.
Shepard, but you're dead.
I got better.
And now you're here to kill me.
Maybe I just missed you.
Screw you, Shepard.
Charming as ever.
I'm sure you find this all very ironic. First you take care of my sister, and now you're here for me. Well, you made it this far. Now what?
I wouldn't waste time hunting you down, Nissana.
What do you call this? You've practically destroyed my towers.
I wasn't looking for you.
What the hell are you talking about? Is it credits? Is that what you want? Just tell me your price. We can make this problem go away.
All the credits in the world won't make this problem go away, Nissana.
Who the hell gave you the right to play God? I may not be perfect, but look at you. We both kill people for money. What's the difference?
You've brought this on yourself. I wouldn't stop it even if I could.
What do you mean? Of course you can stop it. Just don't... What?
I heard something.
Damn it. Check the other entrances. You stay put. When I'm finished dealing with this nuisance, you and I are going to... Who?
Impressive. You certainly know how to make an entrance.
Prayers for the wicked must never be forsaken.
Nissana and her men deserve what they got.
Not for her. For me. The measure of an individual can be difficult to discern by actions alone. Take you, for instance. All this destruction, chaos. I was curious to see how far you'd go to find me. Well, here I am.
I do want to talk to you, but how did you know I was here?
Gunfire and explosions. I prefer to work quietly. If I have to fight through guards, I've made a mistake. I rarely make mistakes. You disrupted my plan, but your distraction eventually proved valuable.
Let's cut to the chase. I need you for a mission.
Indeed.
You're familiar with the Collectors?
By reputation.
They're abducting entire human colonies. Freedom's Progress was their handiwork.
I see.
We're going after them.
Attacking the Collectors would require passing through the Omega-4 relay. No ship has ever returned from doing so.
They tell me it's a suicide mission. I intend to prove them wrong.
A suicide mission? Huh. Yes, a suicide mission will do nicely. I'm dying. Low survival odds don't concern me. The abduction of your colonists does.
You're dying. Are you contagious? How long do you have?
If you're interested, we can discuss it on your ship. The problem isn't contagious, and it won't affect my work.
I hadn't heard that. Is there anything I can do?
Giving me this opportunity is enough. The universe is a dark place. I'm trying to make it brighter before I die. Many innocents died today. I wasn't fast enough, and they suffered. I must atone for that. I will work for you, Shepard. No charge.
Scanning.
I've heard impressive stories, Krios. Sounds like you'll be an asset to the team. That is, if you're comfortable having an assassin watch your back.
I've accepted a contract. My arm is Shepard's.
Uh-huh. Don't know about you, but I'm loyal to more than my next paycheck.
Obviously he is too. He's doing this mission gratis. What's your concern?
I don't like mercenaries. An assassin is just a precise mercenary.
An assassin is a weapon. A weapon doesn't choose to kill. The one who wields it does. Where shall I put my things? I'd prefer someplace dry, if anything is available.
The area near the life support plant on the crew deck tends to be slightly more arid than the rest of the ship.
Ah, an AI. My thanks.
He seems quite civil.
Jacob, we need him, but that doesn't mean I trust him. Let me know if he turns into a problem.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Do you need something?
Have a few minutes to talk?
Certainly. We haven't had a chance since I joined.
When we met you, you said you were dying.
Yes. I thought you'd want to know more. You don't have to worry about the rest of the crew. My illness is not communicable, even to other Drell. It's called Kepril syndrome.
Are you going to be all right until the end of the mission?
I should be fine for another 8 to 12 months. The more time I spend in humid environments, the faster it progresses. I think it's safe to say that by the time my body is incapacitated, we'll be victorious. Or dead.
Hey.
Tell me something I don't know about you.
Nothing to tell. Why?
Because that's how this works. My ship, my rules.
Got it. Just another boss man wanting to get into my head. I know the drill. Something you don't know, huh? Obvious stuff, like what's up with my ink, or something else just as boring.
You're not really interested unless it affects you. I've been through all this shit before.
You're a hard person to like, Jack.
Really? I had no idea. What other amazing insights do you have that I'm too stupid to see?
I'll bite. What's with the tattoos?
Some are for prisons I've been in. Some are for kills. You know, good ones. Some are for things I've lost. Those aren't your business. They're nobody's business. And some are because, hey, why the fuck not?
You work pretty hard at not letting people get close.
I've been with lots of people. If you're asking about a boyfriend or a girlfriend, no. It's a waste of time and it never works. You let someone get that close, it just means they need a shorter knife. Lonely and alive works just fine, thanks.
Seems like you miss it a little more than you want to admit.
Pick every little word apart if you want, but it doesn't change the way the galaxy works. Come on, you've been around.
You're tough, but you can't have survived alone all these years.
When I was starting out, I ran with this girl Minara and her boyfriend. They knew their way around. I thought they'd help me. Right. They helped me into their bed. And when we finally did take down something big, they helped themselves to my share of the take. I knew where it was heading, and I got them first. Never bothered with friends after that.
They sound like selfish pricks. That doesn't mean they were gonna kill you.
I get feelings. I don't need proof. I did the smart thing. I always do the smart thing if people fuck with me. That's probably something you should remember.
I have to go, but we should do this again.
Wait. My turn with the questions. People usually walk by now. Why are you really asking all these things? Are you eyeing me up? Because if this is just about sex, maybe you should just fucking say so.
Come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, star.